Hey guys, what's going on? Inside Home Theater, we got a brand new episode for today. I'm at CES 2020 and I'm in the Polk booth. We have this amazing suite setup, and this is a little different than what you guys are used to. These guys actually took this thing to the nines. You're not usually used to a full 7.4.6 Dolby Atmos setup, and especially with room treatments. So this is in the Venetian Towers, and we're gonna go ahead and show you guys a quick overview of the entire room. We're gonna show you some of the demos, and then we'll go ahead and get into it right after the intro.
Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Bronson Ginn, and I'm with Polk Audio and Sound United here at CES 2020. In this magnificent room here, we have the Polk Legend Series. Brand new flagship speaker line from Polk Audio. We launched it in September of 2019, but we are here in full force 2020 at CES. Right now, what we have here is we have a 7.4.6 setup. In the front, we have our beautiful flagship speakers, the L800, featuring our Polk patented technology called SDA Pro. And what SDA Pro is, it's a form of intraoral crosstalk cancellation. If you want to learn more about that, go to polkaudio.com, and there are several videos that you can find on intraoral crosstalk cancellation and SDA. The great thing about this entire line is that we have home theater with it, but the awesome stuff that you get in the L800 trickles down into every product that we have. We have a new Pinnacle Ring Radiator Tweeter. It's high resolution with a Pinnacle Bullet Waveguide. Helps with high frequency dispersion. We also have our new Turbine Cone, which has those turbine ridges in there that helps increase rigidity and improve damping, so it helps with any sort of resonance that happens within the cone itself. And then with our big boys, we have dual 10-inch woofers, and these guys hit hard and they hit low. And below that, we have our enhanced power port technology. That's what gives us that clean, effortless bass. And it also is able to give you 3 dB more bass, where you can play 3 dB louder.
Cool.
We also have our L400 center channel speaker. We, like I mentioned earlier, the entire line is timbre matched. You have 2 6-inch woofers that give you that nice deep bass that comes out the center, our high resolution ring radiator Pinnacle Tweeter, along with our 4-inch turbine cone. This is the beast of the man cave. The most underrated speaker is the center channel speaker. We made sure that it was noticeable in our line. With the height, we have the power ports on the back of it as well too. You can see that we like to go all out and make sure that all of our speakers sound amazing.
Just saying.
Did you ever talk to Paul?
I saw him last year.
We are using our awesome L600 stereo towers as our surrounds here today. We are also able to use our L900 Atmos modules that you're able to drop in on the top. We just created these, and this is our first time we've ventured into Atmos within the Polk community. The really cool thing about these is that there's no need to drill into the walls or the roof or ceilings or anything like that. You pop the top panel off, you connect it within the actual cabinet itself, so there's no cords or anything hanging off the back of the speaker, and you're ready to go. You're able to put Atmos modules in our flagship L800 speaker and also our L600 stereo towers. These 12-inch behemoths are called the HTS-12s. These have our exclusive power port technology that's only with Polk. And yes, you heard that right. Power port is also within the Legend Series line, which is amazing. So, like I said, we are timbre matched all the way through. This HTS-12 is available kind of everywhere at this point in time, and I believe it goes for about $4.99.
First to the key.
First to the egg. Skin over standard frame.
It's definitely her.
Oh.
All right, guys, so what'd you think about the demo? I thought it was absolutely amazing. So really big shout out to Polk for actually allowing me to film in this space. I know it took up a lot of their time this morning. Thank you to you guys, but this room sounded incredible. I hope the audio is captured very well on the actual video, and let me know what you guys think about it down below. So in the comments, let me know what you guys thought about this. What's the general price of this room?
The general price of this room?
It's probably up there.
Yeah. 50?
40 plus TV, wire, and power.
Whew. So just about the same as I have at home. Well, guys, really appreciate you for watching. I can't believe all the love and support. I was talking to these guys just a second ago. Started this channel 2 years ago yesterday, and it's grown to just a phenomenal area that it is now. So really appreciate all the love and support. Catch you next time.